Colleague.
I think it's nonsense. I think it's totally ludicrous. And I think Dominic Grieve should really think about where he's going here. He's playing a really dangerous game. I tell you what will be outrageous. It will be if there is a change in the rules halfway through the game in order to favour one side because they don't like the outcome. The reality is that people voted and we need to leave the European Union. I really cannot express how strongly I think this is a bad idea and it needs to be stopped.